media.
I'm all over you. How you doing, Adam?
Good, man.
How you doing, brother?
I'm excellent.
That's what I've heard. That's what I've heard, man.
Just a little pit stop at the ever-popular side of the road.
Well, the pleasure is ours.
Woo! This place is the bomb for fruits and veggies in the summer.
Yeah. We were in total snowy craziness mountain pass a little while ago, and now we're here. It's quite warm.
Eating the bug garlic and that, but this stuff is like a muskrat. Muskrat.
There it is.
It's just a cat. No, it is.
Oh, you had me excited there. There's our tour van for next time when we have the orchestra of didgeridoo players.
Didge orchestra.
Here we are in just outside of Penticton. We had our show last night at the Fibonacci's, which was pretty good actually in the end. You know, sometimes you just play for a few people and those are the first few seed fans in a town. So we're going to do that. We're staying at our buddy's Don's place here. We're going to do some yoga on here. It's kind of cold on the feet, but we're going to put some mats down. It's actually really nice with the sun. It's quite warm. We stayed down here. Don looked after us. There's Don. He looked after us, took care of us.
Welcome.
Brother.
Morning.
And this is what we've got for food here for our breakfast, some smoothies, green smoothies. There's actually a thing in here. Let's see if I just actually happen to pull it out. Nope. Well, there was one here saying learn to like green smoothies, which is what we're going to do. And this is our healthy thing. We're not going to show you what carnage we did last night, pizzas, but we're back on track here with some healthy stuff. And there's our car out there, all ready to go. We're on our way to Crawford Bay to meet my friend Leah Belcourt and play at the Hub